Great Britain was rather an easy one, with it already having an affinity towards America because of historical and cultural ties. It did little to resist American influences and politics.